instructor might tell you that he or she has left feedback for your assignments on some graded work that you've done. Anytime you want to see that, you can find it under My Grades. This is where you'll see the progress that you're making in your course. So you go into your course and then click on My Grades. When My Grades opens, you'll see a list of all the assignments that your instructor has for you and anything that you've submitted. You can see here that I've submitted a project called Research Project Prospectus Rough Draft, and my instructor has given me 25 points out of a possible 40 points on it. This little blue chat bubble indicates that there's feedback from my instructor, so I can click on that to view the feedback. Now, this is just generic feedback that the instructor's left over your overall paper. A lot of times your instructor will give you additional feedback inside the paper, and to get to that, you actually click on the name of the paper that you submitted, the name of the assignment. So I'm just going to click on the assignment name, and this is going to open up my assignment Dropbox where my paper has been submitted. So you see I've got 25 points. There's the feedback that my instructor gave me, and you'll also notice that there's some markings throughout the paper that I've done. Anytime you see something highlighted, you can mouse over it and you can read the specific feedback that the instructor has left for you about that topic that's highlighted. You'll also see chat bubbles throughout that might give you some additional information. For example, this word should have been capitalized, so my instructor has said Danish should be capitalized. For some assignments, your instructor might have provided a rubric. This is kind of like what the expectations for each section of your grade that are coming from this assignment are based on. In the situation where there's a rubric in your grades, you'll see the assignment, and underneath it you'll see view rubric. So here you can see that I scored a 50 out of 100 possible points on this one. I've got feedback here. This is going to be the generic feedback, just the general feedback that my instructor left with maybe what I need to address. And then if I want to see the rubric with the expectations and what I should have met, then I can click on the rubric and get more information there. So you can see that in this one there's something called completeness and relevance to professional experience, and I didn't meet the requirement here and I met the requirement here, and then there's a little bit of additional feedback that your instructor can provide for you.